latest on this story. Good morning, Erielle.
Hey, good morning to you, Cecilia. Those accusations are both graphic and disturbing. Armie Hammer dropping out of that major film and now fighting back against what he calls vicious attacks against him. And Lionsgate, which is producing Shotgun Wedding, tells ABC News that it supports Hammer's decision to step away from the film. Cecilia?
Okay, Erielle, thank you. Michael?
All right, thank you.